freshman is.
Freshman boys 400 relay, second call freshman girls 400 relay, and first call boys 3200 meter relay.
Thank you.
Pearson at midfield. Sam Vest, please report to the midfield. Second call for the boys 100 meter dash trial. First call, girls 100 meter dash trial. Boys shot put. First call for the boys shot put.
Go,
call, girls 100 meter dash crowd, and first call, boys 110 meter high hurdle dash crowd. Results from the girls' shot put. In sixth place from Brownstown, Harrison. In fifth place from Brownstown, Reynolds. In fourth place from Gordon, Oliver. Third place from Gordon, Casey. In second place from Silver Creek, Christman. And the winner from Charlestown with a throw of 40 feet, 5 inches, Megan Brooks. Second call for the boys' shot put. Second call for girls shot put.
Thank you.
Third and final call for the girls' long jump. Third and final call for girls' long jump. Participating or preparing for a race, please leave the infield. There is no soccer in the infield. Results from the girls' high jump. We have a tie for sixth place. From South Central, Bailey Crozier. From North Harrison, Natalie Hollenstein. the boys' long jump, tied for sixth place, Trace Sturdy of Christian Academy and Britt Garriott of Salem. In fifth place, Eli Daniel of Charlestown. Fourth place, Brennan Thompson of Silver Creek. Third place, Dylan Knopp of North Harrison. Second place, Marquise Parrish of Clarksville. And winner with a jump of 19 feet 7 inches, Jacob Wilson of Brownstown. Result of the boys' shot put. Sixth place, Jacob Timmons of Eastern. Fifth place, Brent Williams of Borden. Fourth place, Levi Hinderleiter of Brownstown. Third place, Skylar Haas of Silver Creek. Second place, Dakota Curl of Crawford County. And the winner from North Harrison with a throw of 46 feet, Dayton Van Meter. need to be certain that they report by second call. If you are not reported by second call, you could be disqualified.
Oh, yeah. don't.
Yeah.
result of the boys' 300-meter hurdles. In sixth place from Lanesville, Caleb Clifton. In fifth place from Corydon, Nick Keith. Fourth place from Lanesville, Zach Jones. Third place from Borden, Brian McGee. Second place from Silver Creek, Jeff Grady. And the winner with a time of 42.75 seconds, Rob Fox of Brownstown. For fifth place, Ryan Benter of Brownstown and Brandon Everly of Eastern. In fourth place, Chris Tucker of Corydon. Third place, Logan Dunaway of Corydon. In second place, Jared Rafferty of Borden, and the winner with a vault of 13 feet, Austin McKinley of Salem. Central, Sandy Wagner. In fourth place from Charlestown, Alicia Plagey. In third place from North Harrison, Haley Elliott. In second place from Salem, Sydney Calhoun. And the winner with a time of 2:27.22, Maggie Shields of Silver Creek.
Thank you. talking, you keep going. Focus, go.
Results of the girls, 3,200.
Oh! Come on, Panthers!
of the girls 1600 meter relay. Sixth place, Eastern. Fifth place, Silver Creek. Fourth place, Brownstown. Third place, Salem. Second place, Providence. And the winner with a time of 4 minutes, 18.5 seconds, 5.7 seconds, Fortin.